Hey, good morning. Look at me. I'm in dark, psychedelic California, LA to be specific. Welcome to Coffee and a Song. I'm Ramblin Deano. As you can see, I am standing, not seated, for today's show. I'm doing this series of live concerts, and I don't feel like resetting up my whole rig here every day to be seated with an acoustic guitar rather than standing with an electric. So for the next few Coffee and a Song shows, you'll get the rock performance rather than the folk performance, which I'm sure many of you are fine with. Hey, great to have you here, and I'm gonna babble on about that tour just a bit here while we get more people on board. You'll excuse me if I'm occasionally looking over this way. I've got my computer monitor over there, so I can see your comments over there. I'm not looking to a camera 2 that isn't functioning. There is no camera 2. anyway, so... Probably every single person watching this knows this story, but maybe some people who tune in and watch it later or see it scroll through their feed might not know. So I've organized this six-night tour of tour, quote unquote, of live stream shows, all of which are to benefit some fine live music venues that I've played at over the years and are some of my favorites. Good people, good venues, great places we all know and love, those of us who travel around and play music. Everybody might not know all of these. Some of these are a little lesser known, but so the idea is to put some money in the employee funds or the venue funds for these great places that have been shut down as a result of the pandemic. Some of these are starting to open up, and so, you know, I wondered at first how I kind of felt about that. I realized that I did this late enough in the game that with states reopening, some of these places might not be shut down anymore. Most of them are, but in any case, they've been shut down for 3 months and they're hurting. So I'm going to respect whatever individual business person. Whatever their decision is as far as reopening is concerned, the few that are, I'm going to say that I'm certain are trying to practice as strict distancing protocols as they can, but I'm not here to police any of that. I'm just here to say, hey, here's some venues that I know and love that could use some money. And I'm offering you the opportunity to help them out. You can do that in a number of ways. Of course, when I play the live stream shows themselves, on the screen there will be Venmo or PayPal accounts that you can throw money in that goes directly to that specific venue that I'm supporting that particular night. But I've also created a commemorative tour poster, and which sells for $30 plus $8 shipping and handling. Of that $30, $5 goes to each of those six venues. I've also created 2 different tickets. You don't need a ticket to watch the shows. They'll be public. Anyone can watch them. The tickets are more of a symbolic way of purchasing something for all 6 shows. So there's a $30 one and a $60 one. And the $30 one, obviously, $5 a piece goes to 6 venues. The $60 one, $10 a piece goes to all 6 venues. I've done pretty well selling these so far. So I've already got a nice little bit of money in my PayPal account to split up between all these venues. So I'm feeling really positive about how this has all worked out. So go to my website. I'm sure Jam Master JM is posting those links in the comments, as he always does. But the store section on my website, if you Google Ramblin Deano, it'll be what comes up, will be where you can buy that poster or buy those tickets, imaginary tickets to imaginary live shows. Anyway, let's get to today's music. So I spent a whole lot of time the last 2 days working on the technical side of this thing. Still don't have a way to get that damn DSLR camera working, so my video isn't any better quality than it was, but the audio I think is. And so at the end of working hours and hours trying to correct a bunch of technical glitches, I was like, damn, I got to do a show tomorrow. And I don't know why. Initially I thought like, man, I should do a show doing some Buzzcocks tunes. But then I started playing them, and Pete Shelley actually writes songs with lots of complex chord changes. You might not imagine those songs to be as complex as they are. So at 11 o'clock at night, a little bit drunk, I decided to abandon ship on that. I'll save that for a future date. And I don't know why this came to mind, but I decided to feature three songs today off of the first album by the band Love. Shortly after I got into the kind of punk rock world, there was what was called the Paisley Revival on the West Coast, and it was a bunch of West Coast bands like Dream Syndicate, Rain Parade, and the like that were inspired by 60s psychedelic music. And that kind of took me down the road into discovering the actual 60s psychedelic music that they were inspired by. And Love were kind of an immediate favorite. First thing I bought was an album called Forever Changes, which is a really ambitious, orchestrated kind of masterpiece, really. And it was a little later that I discovered the stuff that I'm going to play for you today, which was their earlier, more kind of garagey stuff. I'm not going to try and give you a history of Love. I am going to just tell you that Arthur Lee, the songwriter and singer in the band, was notoriously kind of had some mental difficulties and seemed to be a paranoid sort, didn't want a tour, which really sort of hampered the success of the band, despite the fact that I think they were every bit the equal and at times better than their LA contemporaries like the Doors or the Byrds or Buffalo Springfield. All of the Love albums are just great, worth picking up. So not terribly positive song subject matter here, but I'm going to start with a song that's kind of a sad end of relationship song called Message to Pretty.
They think is right. I don't listen to them. Don't know day from night. I go through life searching, trying to find the one. I go slip, slip, you go slip, slip away. I can make it if I just don't see your face. Oh, oh, oh. Once I had a problem, didn't know what to do. Now I've got no problems, all I had was you. Guess I'll keep on searching, trying to find the one. I go slip, slip, you go slip, slip.
Message to Pretty, the great LA band Love. Maybe some of you got the chance to see one of the kind of gigs in the 90s or 2000s that Arthur Lee came back from relative obscurity and play. I wish I had ever gotten a chance to see him live. He was a pretty incredible performer as well as songwriter, as is evidenced by all of the video of him performing in his later years. Sadly, no longer with us. From a kind of sad breakup song to a heroin addiction song. I'm really brightening your morning, as I usually do. This is called Sign DC. Sometimes I feel so lonely. Come down, I'm scared to face. I've pierced my skin once again, Lord. No one cares for me. Sign DC, All these from the great debut album of the band Love. next one, just a bit of a angry kind of 60s punk stomp that really appealed to me as a young songwriter and a young guitarist and a young guy playing in bands. So my bands used to cover this. I probably started playing this song as early as about 1984 or so, and it's kind of a '60s garage classic. So we'll finish up today with a upbeat, at least tempo-wise, song from the band Love. It's called "Can't Explain," not the Who song. For that sort of thing. Hey, thank you all for joining me. As always, it's great to have you here. Please, please, please come see my show for the fabulous venue, the Old Franklin Schoolhouse in Metuchen, New Jersey, tonight. Beautiful community-run place that's hosted me. It's hosted my bandmate John Langford and Four Lost Souls. It has hosted the Bottle Rockets, countless others. Great little venue that can't do events right now, so their only funding comes from local arts council and doing these events. So they got bills to pay. Come see me play some Waco Brothers songs from the album Cowboy in Flames tonight on my Facebook page. As always, stay safe, stay sane, stay home if you can. I love you, and we'll see you tonight.